Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be making this reversible tote bag. I'll show you how to put the pieces back together and sew them. Here I've got my fabric pieces cut out. I've got the straps, the pockets, and the outer and inner fabric. So I've got two of each, two of the outer fabric and two of the inner fabric. I've also got two pockets, one from each of the fabric, the outer and inner fabric, and I've got four straps, two from each of the fabric pieces. For the straps, I've ironed on interfacing onto one of the straps, so I'll be putting the other strap right side to right side and pin them together. Then I'll sew the two long sides. I'll also do that for the other straps. For the pockets, I'll be putting them right side facing and sew them on the two long sides, leaving the other part open for turning it inside out. I'll do the same for the other pocket as well. Here I've attached one pocket piece to the front of the outer fabric, right side to right side. I've also done the same with the other pocket piece to the inner fabric. I'm going to sew it down on all three sides. I'm sewing down the other pocket to the outer fabric on all three sides as well. After sewing the pockets down, I'm going to take the outer fabric and place the two pieces right side to right side, matching all the edges and pinning. Take the inner fabric as well, two pieces, and match it all the sides, pin them together as well. Sew down the three sides of the inner part of the bag, leaving the top open. Do the same for the outer bag as well. Sew on all three sides, leaving the top open. I'm taking out my pin and opening up the bag. Here, to get the boxy shape of the bag, the bottom of the bag, you need to open the fabric so that the side and bottom seam aligned and put a pin on it. You do that to the other side as well. So pinch out the fabric, making sure the side seam and the bottom seam are in line. Here I'm taking my ruler and measuring 2 inches down from the side and sewing on that line. I did the same for the other side as well. Then I take my scissors and trim the seam allowance to 1/2 inch. Repeat for the inner fabric as well. Take the outer bag and attach the strap to each side of the bag, making sure the straps are not twisted. Use your tape to measure 4 inches away from the side of the bag and attach your straps. Repeat for the other side too. To finish off the bag, I did 2 rows of top stitching. do that, I just sewed all around the top of the bag. This reinforced the straps as well. And this is the finished bag. As you can see, you can use the bag on either side. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Bye.